はい。 Oh, I just realized. I swapped around some splits, but I don't think I changed the merge numbers on them. That's kind of annoying. I don't think you can change it in the middle of a run. Nothing, wow. That's fine. I will take that. No, dude. Yeah, that boss key skip was awful. Thanks for the good luck. Okay, I could change the names. Alright, my split names were wrong, but I fixed it now. Alright, time for the fun trick. I should get full health and then save again. Give me an extra attempt, possibly. Bro, where are the bees? Getting it on this split is free. Nice. Number 3. Okay, maybe I will die. Okay, any hearts over here? Nope. Oh, wait. Why are there just no borders? Okay. I would like to not die, please. Gonna try to get a heart from here. I'm very scared of dying right now. I mean, it wouldn't be the worst thing in the world if I died. I'd lose like a minute. Okay, yes, I just can't get a heart. Why am I going this way? Whatever. I could do the dash light. Don't know why I thought I couldn't. First try. Right, I get this purple rupee here. Dude, that was scary. Thank you. Alright, a mergeless dungeon. Hey Dylan, thanks for the good luck. You're in the America. Nice. I hope you intended to be in the America. And not that you just got really lost. Okay, I'm gonna actually warp to the correct place so I don't waste like 50 minutes. Nice, well, have fun with whatever you're doing there. Okay, in my first attempt I forgot to buy that, so I spent fucking forever doing this B jump, and then had to do it again because I didn't have the thing I needed. Yep, RNG. I could save like 50 minutes here if I get the B jump fast. No, that was not close. Holy shit! I'm insane! And by I'm insane, I mean I got lucky. Hello, Altisaurus. That worked. Wow. I went way too late on that for some reason. I accidentally did the wrong timing and it worked somehow. Damn. Well, got both B jumps very quickly. Both of them were on the first B, I think. Yeah, just a small one. You really do. Everyone needs to replay this game. Alright. Merge number 4. I'm trying to get 20 merges in total. If you look on the splits, the numbers in square brackets is how many merges I should have by the end of each split. So at the end is 20. Didn't mean to hit that, but sure. No, that's fine. I mean, that's not, like, obvious. But it's mostly just there so I can keep track of it. So I'm at 4 right now. I've got one more in this dungeon. Give me the thing. Oh my god. Fuck off. Makes me sad. It feels so skippable, but we just haven't found a way. Ow. So that is 5. Why did you go that way? Okay. Merges. Good dash. Mm-hmm. The way the pose work there is, like, when they're in the circle and mixing themselves up, they always do it the same way. And then it's always just the direction they go at the very end, which is random. So you just have to remember, like, which one you have to look at after they're done mixing up. Ice Rod Hookshot. Never done that before. Oops. Why is my gold hit 9 minutes? The split's only meant to be like 8 minutes long, I think. That is not the direction I wanted. Man, I really hope I get 20 merges this run because those B jumps were insane. I'm not going to be able to match the speed of those B jumps. Dude, it could be anyone. So good luck. I will try my best. Merge number 6. Yeah, I don't know how I lost so much time. Okay, big bomb flower. Yeah. Alright, get over here. Okay, oh god, okay. I don't think I need to activate the thing here. Let me just check. No. Okay. No, okay. This is so scary. Are you kidding me? Fucking dodged my sword. And that's why I saved. No hearts. Mean. Will you give me a heart? Thanks. Yeah, I should be using my hookshot now. B jump went very well. Both of them were on the first B. So I'm really hoping that I don't fuck up this run, because I'm never gonna get that lucky again. Thanks for the good luck. Okay. I don't know if it's actually faster to do that, but whatever. Feels kind of fast. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay. Okay. Now I do a fun trick. Wow, I mean how... For some reason there's a loading zone there that takes you to Hyrule. So that lets me skip a merge, going back to Hyrule. Number 7. I'm actually a little scared. I might get some health. I think I can get health in here. Just don't merge by accident. Way past that guy, but there is another way past this guy. I can get it. There you go. Yeah, merging in this game, pretty useful, to be honest. Why'd you stop right there? Okay. Alright. No merges actually in this dungeon, but two to enter it. So up to 8 merges now. That boss is alright. And then this split is literally just any percent. There are no merges anyway. I do not have world record in this game. At least, not in any main category. Not yet. Well, this isn't a real category. This is just something I made up. I don't know if this works. That felt weird. It does. Thanks for the good luck, boo. Just realized I could get the blue mail, and then I'd have like twice as many attempts in Skullwoods. I'm stupid. I forgot you need to hit that guy twice for some reason. Well, it's too late to get the blue mail now, but if this run fails and I have to go again, maybe I'll do that next time. Okay. That was the wrong direction. Monster tail. Yeah, this is basically this game's equivalent of low transforms in TP. Does two hearts? I thought that was three hearts. Oh my god. That was terrible. But a mergeless split there. So still at eight merges. And then next split, I go up by 4, all the way up to 12. I am stupid. Whatever. That's fine, actually. I was supposed to grab a gold rupee in that dungeon, which I forgot, but I'll just get it now. undo that split and split there, just add a bit of time to it. And then I want a death wall. This is taking ages. Whatever. This is what I get for wanting to have as many hearts as I can. And then this should take me to the house. No, I need to death warp anyway to get back to my house. It's part of the route. Okay, what am I getting? Nothing, right? Is this guy still here? No, good. Yeah, so obviously going between high roll and low roll uses a merge normally. Also, this is merge number 9. But I can get back to high roll by just death warping, so I'll be doing that a few times. So I do death warp on purpose a few times. Okay, I guess I'm saving. I didn't need to do that. So because death warping puts me back to Hyrule, I want to death warp, but that also gets rid of all my items. So like what I'm doing right now is basically just going to low roll. That's number 10. Going to low roll to activate a bunch of weather vanes so that I can just go between the dungeons without having to death warp and lose my items every time. Because otherwise I'd like lose all my items between every dungeon. So I'm just kind of coming here early to set up for later. Come back. I need you. Okay, now I rent everything. Yeah. Yeah, like the first time I made a route for this, I didn't think of that, and you have to grab so many like extra rupees. And you spend so long just, like, renting a bunch of items. And then I realized, oh, I can just do that and just have, like, multiple trips. So now, because I have all the weather vanes activated, I can just rent everything and I won't have to worry about it anymore. Okay, I would like to fill up my health now. Alright, number 11. The right way, please. Alright, this part is scary. This merge skip is tough. Well, it's not that tough, but if I mess it up, it's bad. This is the first, like, scary one, really. Not this one, this one's easy. Skip magic on this platform. So I have to merge here. No way to skip this. That's 12. But I can skip this next one. But if I mess it up, I'll have to do that last merge again. It's not good. Please. No. This is not good. This is really bad. No. Please. Oh, let's go. Okay. That is so terrifying. I have to... Oops. Both of those statues have to push me, like, at the same time, and it's so hard to maneuver both of them together. It's like, if you mess it up the first time, it's... it gets so awkward. Okay, that is terrifying. Well, I already knew what I messed up on Ugandan last time. So it wasn't... I didn't have to figure anything out, I just had to practice it, which I did a bit. It's not really annoying, it's just scary, because it's at the very end and is kind of difficult. Right. I was gonna grab that rupee, but I do not need it. And then very easily skip this dungeon. So no merges in the dungeon, but 4 merges in the split. 2 of them were just setting up to go to later areas. Yeah, you can kind of just skip that dungeon. And then because I set up those warp points already, I don't have to death warp anymore. I can just warp to the rest of the dungeons. Wait, was I meant to be a dungeon there? Damn. Alright, so the ice cave had a pretty scary skip. Skullwoods has an even scarier one. The skip in Skullwoods is basically the reason why I've been grabbing so many heart containers, so I have as many chances at this trick. Ready? Do not merge here. I just walked along the little gap. I don't think these can give anything. I want full health. Let me have full health. Okay, whatever. I'll probably get a heart in the next room. And if I don't, then rip. Shut up. So yeah, this next room is... Oh, not the next room. The room after the next room is terrifying. Alright, there's a merge. Whatever number that was, 13 I think. Okay, yeah. Hey, just everyone, calm down. Let's skip this merge. And then the merge skip in this room is really difficult. It's like stupidly precise for some reason. And I only have a finite amount of health, and every time I fail it, I'll lose health. Okay, unless I fail it like that. Usually I fail. Or I'll lose health when I fail. Like that. I'm not gonna go then. Don't want this guy to grab me. That would be pretty bad. I've only ever had it work, like, up here, as the thing is moving downwards. I don't see why that would make a difference, but this is the only time I've ever gotten it to work, so I'm gonna just try it like this. But yeah, like, it doesn't really make sense why you can't just do it anywhere. But I have, like, kind of a timing setup here, so I'll try it. That was close. Use half of my health. I should have gotten the blue mail. Huge. Okay, cool. Yeah, I don't know why that's so precise, but it's stupid. Hey, Jade. Oops. That's fine. We have a warp now. For the good luck. I did get the stupid trick. Alright, can I skip this one? That is... what was that? 14? That is not what I want. Yeah, 14. I actually want this guy to catch me this time so that I don't have to merge to get back through those things. Yeah, I got that skip pretty quickly in my PB, huh? But whatever, I only care about getting it, which I did. Oh yeah, that skip's pretty fun. Alright, one more dungeon, and then Lyral Castle. You can do dungeons in pretty much any order, yeah. Hey, Nat. Well, you're here for this one. Alright, normally I merge twice to get through these bars, but you can just kind of do this if you have the right position. This dungeon's cool in this category. So we do this skip, which we normally do. Don't know why I'm walking. It failed it apparently. Instead, I dash down here. Normally I go up. Go around the room. Up to here. Land over here. Merge there. So that's one merge. Hit this. And then just get out of here. So that was, what, 15? So normally when you take Thief Girl to the basement, you have to use 3 merges. I nearly just merged on that wall by accident. You have to use 3 merges to like activate all the bridges and stuff. But if you go down there early, like that, you only have to use 1. So that just saved 2 merges. Does it work? It does, okay. Thanks for your good luck, Requiem. Or Spirit, or whatever. I don't remember. Dude, no. That's fine, but I didn't want to do that. Yeah, it doesn't add a merge, so it's fine. I just wanted to do the skip, so. Yes. I mean, if you're okay with, like, reloading a previous save, then you can always just do that. But I would like to not have to reload a save. And in that case, yeah, there are a bunch of things where that would force an extra merge if I failed them. So yeah, because I came here earlier, I don't have to merge here, and I don't have to do two merges here, because these bridges are just already set up for me. Unfortunately, no way to skip this one. So that is 2 in this dungeon. It's 16, I think. Yeah. Yep, she really knows how to run into that corner. Nimbus. Okay, and then this one. See if I remember the visual cue today. Can just get across that gap barely. Use that thing, but I don't feel like it. Just let it kind of push me onto it. Unfortunately, as far as I could tell, no way to skip this much. So that is 17 in total now. Yeah, if you don't merge there, he just, like, he doesn't even try to attack you or anything, he just stands there and does nothing but hold his shield up. And, like, you can, like, throw bombs behind him and shit, and just, like, nothing does anything to him. He just stands there waiting for you to merge. But, 3 merges in that dungeon is not too bad. Considering we do like 10 normally. That's probably my favorite dungeon. It has a lot of cool skips. Wait, what? And then I've already been to Lyrel Castle, so I can just walk there. Have that weather vane because I had to come here earlier to do a trick, a very cool trick. I finished that run that I started the other day. It was like the next day, I think. But it finished with 3 extra merges. So far this run has 0 extra merges. You have 3 merges left. Normally you're supposed to use 5 merges at least for the light arrows. Which means that the scariest part of the run is still to come. My first attempt of this, like on my splits, ow, 2 of my 3 extra merges were on Yuganon, so it's pretty scary. Alright. So the first and second phase, or cycle, are supposed to use two merges each. But I'm going to do them in one merge each. Or at least try to. That one's pretty easy. I only just realized I can't go safe on these things if I wanted to. Alright, this one is where I lost two mojis last time, and it is pretty terrifying. I'll try my best. That doesn't look that hard, but it is insane how close that light arrow is to not reaching. Like, it's happened so often that the light arrow just stops like 2 centimeters before hitting him. It barely fucking reaches. Okay. Sick. Merge number 20. Bam. Dead. Just gotta not merge an extra time. Yeah, so the thing with the second phase one is like, once you merge, he'll start walking towards you in the direction that's like the shortest path, but you need to hit him from behind. So I need to be like exactly opposite him, and then merge, and then shoot in the direction that's further away, and then start walking towards him, so then I can like push him backwards. And if I do that perfectly, and my spacing was perfect, the light arrow barely has enough distance to reach him. Bam. Nice. That feels good. This is a cool run. 20 merges. And both of my B jumps were stupidly fast. Fucking 6 minutes and 3 minutes. I got both of them on the first bee that spawned, which is insane. Thanks for the GGs and the 10-bit Star Wars. Low equips. Sometime. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I really enjoyed this. Thinking about it and then actually doing it and actually getting 20. It's a lot of cool tricks. And then the B jump as well. Very fun and cool trick. I might upload this to YouTube, I don't know. This was pretty cool. Yeah, probably. I don't think I'm gonna do this again, especially with those B jumps. Like, I mean, my last run, I saved 49 minutes here. That's how stupid the B jump is. That's how much time I lost last time, and I got it basically first try both times in this run. So yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do this again. If I didn't get 20, I would probably try again. I did have to do it 3 times last round because I was stupid, but I was not stupid this time. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. No one is streaming right now, Epic. Well, no one that I'm following, at least. Oh, am I not following Jeez? Oh shit. Yep, there he is in the recommended first one. Okay, so after this, I don't know, I might do low percent. I wanted to PB in low percent again, but I also might not. Like, I've been doing these, like, dumb challenge categories like low percent and this, just because they're fun to think about, but I need to get back into just regular speedruns. So, I might do low percent, like, a bit more, or if not, I might go back to any percent for a bit. Or I want to learn glitchless, so one of those three, probably. I'll let the credits finish, and then I'll read G's, I guess. I wasn't paying attention, so I didn't see exactly who was all there, but yeah, probably most of them. Like, the Mother Mai might definitely don't see. The Cuckoo Lady, you don't see. I was really hoping that we would find a merge skip for this that required, like, the upgraded bombs or something. Because, like, there are some tricks in this game that require the upgraded bombs for the bigger explosion. And it would have been so cool if we had to, like, route in getting Mai Mais to upgrade your items to do some of the skips. But we didn't find anything like that. But maybe in the future. It is also funny, you can two-cycle Yuganon if you have the Great Spin. So that would save a merge, except to get the Great Spin, you need to get all 100 Mai Mais. So, if we can find a way to get all 100 Mai Mais without merging, then we can save a merge in Yuganon. Surely that's possible. Duplication? Oh shit. Didn't think about that. see, how many times did we die? 3 times, I think. No, 4 times. Yeah, rip, I suck.